Into our newsroom this morning, an SUV crashing into a building in Oroville. Take a look. This video is from Orlando Carmona. This happened in the 2000 block of Robinson Street in Oroville just before midnight. Carmona tells us this was a real estate building, and you can see that vehicle on its side, well into the building, went through the wall. Apparently, when he arrived, there was no driver still at the scene. We're working to bring you new information on this crash.